Often you need to update the contents of PDF documents. Instead of constantly switching back and forth from your word processor, make the edits in the PDF online. Let's look at how easy it is to use Foxit PDF Editor's cloud-based editing capabilities. To edit the content of your PDF, first go to the Edit tab. Here you'll be given options to edit text or objects, with an object being an image or a shape. In this example, we want to add a sentence to this paragraph and automatically have the text reflow to the rest of the paragraphs. The first step is to join all the paragraphs together so that the reflow will occur. To do this, we click on the Link and Join Text button. Next, click over the paragraphs we want to join together, click on the right mouse button, click on Join Text Boxes, and then close. Now that we've joined the paragraphs together, the next step is to click on the Edit Text button. Now we place the cursor at the beginning of the first paragraph, where we want to insert text. Notice how the rest of the text reflows when we have edited the new text. We can also modify the size of the text boxes, meaning we can change the top, bottom, left, or right-hand margins. To do this, we put our cursor over one of the boxes and then stretch it out. We can even move the whole text box itself to improve the layout. We can also manipulate the text. To do this, first choose your text, and then we can perform functions like changing the font, font size, and paragraph alignment to be left, center, or right. We can also change the line spacing, or we can indent everything in the paragraph. Start modifying your PDF documents now.